त्यजन् तु बांधवा सर्वे। निंदन् तु गुरवो जना। तथापि परमानन्दो वायुर्लेखन मम जीवनम्। वायुलेखन मम जीवनम्। लेट ऑल माय फैमिली, माय रिलेटिव्स, माय फ्रेंड्स एंड इवन डिवोटीज, दे अबैंडन मी। लेट इवन माय गुरुजनस criticize me and reject me. Even then, tathapi paramanando, the paramananda, the highest transcendental bliss of vayu lekhana mama jeevanam, the of Vayulekhan will always remain my life and soul. Till my very last breath I will be with Nitai through Vayulekhan. Let us analyze each line. Tajantu bandhava sarve. The friends, relatives, family we have, they are very loving to us. They have helped us so much. But at the time of death, atma sain ashva api, they will have to leave us to our own fate, our own destination, which is determined by our own karma. At that time, only in our touch of Nitai through Vayulekhan will come to our help. Itna to karna Nitai जब प्राण तन से निकले। मेरा तो आप से स्पर्श हो जब प्राण तन से निकले। निंदन तो गुरवो जना, इफ गुरुज क्रिटिसाइज मी, रिजेक्ट मी, then I have nothing to worry, because they are not the real gurus, because every guru is a lover of Nitai. Nitai is the samashti guru, akhanda guru, tattva. He is the samam bunam, the form of the whole creation. What to speak of gurus, all the souls, jivas and the nitya siddhas, the sadhana siddhas, the nitya baddhas, the nitya baddha muktas, they are all within Nitai. So if the guru is criticizing me, I don't worry, because I am touching Nitai. I am not doing something wrong. I am just tathapi paramanando. I am always in touch with the paramanand, the transcendental bliss of Nitai, and that should please every guru in creation. Jai Nitai Vayulekhan.